I'm not the type of person that likes to share their feelings. In fact, the concept is brand new to me entirely, right? And it makes it even harder for me when people play with me like that. When people interrupt me when I'm trying to do something that is obviously incredibly hard for me.
Hey, buddy, hey, relax.
Hold on. No,
please, please come here. Right?
I know you're just probably here to try and do your job, right? I'm trying to do my job, too. Okay, but you know that feeling you get? You know that feeling you get when you're in traffic and someone cuts you off right in front of your face? He drives by you and he's smiling at you. And for the next little bit, all you can think about, all you want to do is fantasize about what you would do if you had him just for 30 seconds. What would you do if you had him for 30 seconds alone, right? Me, I can't stand the way I'm thinking about things, man.
It's fall.
I hate myself right now, you understand that? Because all I want to do is I want to take your head and I want to run over there and I want to smash it in that cement wall. And honestly, bro, I can't even handle myself. I am a hair away, right? So I want you to do something, and I want you to do it for me and do it for you, right? Do it for both of us, right? I need you to reach down and I need you from the bottom of your soul to look me in the eyes. Look me in the eyes and apologize to me and tell me that you didn't mean to bust this. You didn't mean to come in and mess this up. Tell me you meant that. Tell me you meant it. Tell me you're sorry.
It's all your fault. It's all your fault.
Really sorry. I didn't mean to.
I know, okay? I know. Go, please go away. Please, please. Oh.